So friends, in this video I will show you how to uninstall any extension pack in VS Code. So follow step with me, and I'm going to uninstall any extension in my VS Code. So if you want to uninstall any extension, then follow step with me. And now here you can see that an extension, now click on it, and now here you can see that different types of extension which is I already installed in my laptop. So now I'm going to uninstall any extension to show you guys how to uninstall any extension. So now I'm going to uninstall this extension in my VS Code. So now click on it. Now here you can see that it's already installed in my VS Code. So now here you can see that C or C++ extension pack. Now I'm going to uninstall this extension to show you guys how to uninstall. And now here you can see that uninstall, and now click on it. Now here you can see that this extension pack is uninstalling. And here you can see that finally my extension pack is uninstalled. So I hope guys you know how to uninstall any extension pack in your VS Code. So I hope guys my video is helpful guys, and take care, bye bye, I'll see you later.